cradle, why they drive parents to insanity. They grow up, go to kindergarten, run the teachers around, teachers get desolate. They go to high school and fire the principal, go to college, bomb the campus, and what else do they do after graduation? Hijack an airplane, kidnap somebody. It's a vicious cycle, isn't it? And that is...